Hey Raider fans, here at Wright State, not only do our student athletes enjoy performing on the field and in the classroom, but we take great pride in giving back to our community as well.
That's why on December 14th, the Student Athlete Advisory Committee will be having a Christmas toy drive at the men's basketball game against the University of Cincinnati.
This special event gives our fans the opportunity to help us get the pleasure of providing a few children from the A Kid Again Foundation some gifts for the holidays.
With your generous donations, our goal is to enhance the holiday experience to some kids in the Dayton area that may not be as fortunate as others.
So please, mark your calendars for December 14th, where we will be collecting toys and monetary donations at the door for a great cause.
Thank you for all your support.
Happy holidays.
Raider up!